See if we're working. See if we're working. Are we on? Hi, welcome. My name's Gareth Bryan, the Lost Island, and today we are going to be playing West of Dead, which is a game. I can hear myself. It's awful. A game that's appeared on the Game Pass. It's out today, I think, or that yesterday, and it's like a super nap. I don't know what it is. Let's play it. 45 minutes. Let's do a let's play. See how we go. I'll be terrible. You know the stick if you've seen this before. Here we go. Let me put that down there. Right. New run. Is this permadeath? Oh, Richard's here. Hi, Gareth. Another good podcast. Thank you, Richard. We did a podcast today about the EA Play.
All stories have an end.
It was very good. Thank you, Richard,
for the living,
for
it's death. For the dead, it's moving on. East or west. As for me, what say we start at the beginning? After I died for the first time.
I'm going to be terrible at this. This reminds me a little bit of Bastion. Okay. Okay. Like that. I like the art style. Great. Okay, kick it. This art style's brilliant. Okay. Okay, I think I've got this. Have I got the gun? Oh, automatic reloading, we like it a lot. What happened to my cover? I should have ignited that thing there and blinded him. Yeah. That's what I should have done. Shoulda, woulda. It's on Game Pass, yeah? This is on Game Pass, Richard. Oh, okay. Oh, heal!
Finally.
No! Shooting. By the way. Oh, that's good. That was a bit harsh.
At first, there is a darkness, then a heartbeat, weak, sickly. Reality coils and unfurls in time with a stumbling rhythm. Corridors, doorways, and dust are shattered, twisted, and rearranged. Somehow I know there is something terribly wrong. This is not how death is supposed to be. And I wake.
Okay. Oh, what am I doing? I like it a lot. I like all of them. Looks great.
I don't know what folks expect to see when they die. I'm guessing a rundown bar ain't high on the list. The last thing I expected to see was a rundown saloon. I guess there's always folks looking for a way to ease their path to hell.
Well,
Ghost Rider. I guess it don't make a bean of difference now. That's my American accent. Oh, preachers here. Place is filling up with all kinds of undesirables. Ain't safe out there no more. See, that's how bad my accent is. May as well stay and drink a finger or two till someone puts things right. But there ain't no telling what that be. I'll have a drink. Look at this. Oh, look. Bit of piano work. Yep. This slow or fashioned, I might go for the shotgun. Yeah, let's go for the shotgun. Can I get that as well? Yeah. No fire in here. Takes a long time to fire. Now, how do I change weapons? Lockdown. That can't be right. Shit. Back away. Get out. There we go. Just a bit of that. The bags are back. That wasn't good, was it? Not good. I wanted to get to the shotgun. I couldn't work out a change. I think this might be... It's permadeath, isn't it? Oh my word. Well, we're gonna go again.
I always expected resurrection to wake it up.
Right, get rid of it, we've seen all this.
Well.
Alright, I think he assumed that I was dead
then. All souls end up here for one last hit? Or did fate just think I needed a shot?
I've got different weapons. Oh, here we go, we're in. Okay. That's better. Permadeath, I know the dreaded word permadeath. Yeah, you're absolutely right, Richard. I didn't think I came down here before. Oh my word. I think I'm dead again. Teehee. This is hard. Okay, let's control it. Whew. Thank God I'm not reviewing this. We'll get past chapter one. Alright, let's see if the barman says something different now.
Here I was again. Either death was getting lazy, or he had other plans for me.
Yeah, he's different every time. Okay, so it is different every time. This is good.
Looked like I'd be coming back to this place until I found whatever needed.
Alright, let's use a...
Maybe not. Maybe.
So I've got...
Wasn't sure I'd be so lucky.
Oh, I see. I'm with... I've got the weapons now. Get behind here. Better! Much better! A bit tactical. Don't go rushing in. Alright, so there's a guy there. There's probably a guy over there. So, why don't I go here? Why don't I light the thing? Get out of it. It's hard, isn't it? Get this guy over here. I can drag them into here. This would be good. It's a coward's way, I know. Bloody here already. Oh, there's two. One's gone. Oh. Tactics, I like it. Let's get over here. There's a guy over there. Got some health there. Just blind this guy. How can I hit this guy? In the way. Good. Whew. I've got some iron. Okay. What is that thing here? The key is not to rush in like an idiot. Work out. There's a guy over there. What do I do here? Let's run. Run away. Run away. One's coming. That's good, that's good. We've got one down. I'm gonna. Stand off. Alright, so one guy's nearly dead. That's bad. That's a bad move. Damn! Ugh. I kind of want to go back, though. This is a good thing. This is what's making me do. I thought there was a little checkpoint. Alright, is there an easy option? No, there isn't. There is an easy option.
Dead.
Right, we're getting better.
It looked like dying weren't going to take just yet.
That's a good line. Looked like dying weren't going to take just yet. I will do, I very much will do.
Once came real close to asking the barman how long he'd worked here, but something in his eyes said I really didn't want to.
Alright, I'm starting to get the hang of it a little bit. I was much better then. Good. Nice and... Jesus. I like that this map changes every time, doesn't it? Music's good. No. Hide. It's a nightmare. Good. Wish I had some health. Got 40. One down. Two down. Over there, isn't it? I didn't know it started it though. It's almost like professional gaming. I know I got a bit too ahead of myself there. Okay, so I've got two avenues here. Let's go for this one. I've got two sin, I don't know what that means. Ooh, an axe, a throwing axe!
One more treasure to balance the odds.
I think I love this game, right. And I've gone for toughness.
An old dog, new tricks.
Double barrel shotgun. Okay, replace it with...
Some folks say don't get mad, get even. I say, why not both?
Okay. Do I go in here? That's better. I don't know where he is. Jedi. This is probably so tense. So tense. Oh, no. Some health. Not that much, is it? I think we can knock him out. Brilliant. Got the wrong guy, but... My... Let's get in here. This is a mistake. This is such a mistake. Of the exploding things. I've shocked myself there. What the hell is this? Razor shot? Right, let's get that. Now, do I want to do that? Maybe I don't. We're getting out of here. We're going. This is mental. Get in here, I know I am in here. I've got a thrown axe, haven't I? Let's use a thrown axe. Thank you, Richard. It's a surprise, isn't it? Nice work, Richard said. I could go back in here. Unbelievable. Nice. I don't like this, love the way they kind of the things grow back. The little, I think I'm going the wrong way. I really want to change this weapon. I know. This is Harry. Right. Ooh, 2 to 3 toughness. Perception. Level 1 to 2. Alright, let's go for perception. Better perception.
And they say you can't teach an old dog new tricks.
So I've cleared this little area. Alright, let's go and take out those. I'm a bit confused. Yeah, I think I might get this gun back. Here it is. Wow. Let's give it a razor shot.
Here we go.
That's much better, that gun. What am I doing? Oh, what's my health like? Couldn't see. I really need some. What the hell is over here? Go this way. Oh, travel. Look at this. Need something to use this, fair enough. Okay. Too excited.
Another exit. No idea where it led. Maybe closer to the preacher. Maybe not.
The
only
level.
Way I'd find out was by going through.
Yay! Achievement! Great. That was good fun. I'm really, 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 really like this.
I could feel the witch. Long before I saw her. The way you could feel a storm coming from a long ways off.
Purge. We'll come party for a while. Oh, that's so I've got sin to spend. This is it, so let's get a few of those. I need those. And do I want to spend all my sins? Yeah, let's have them all. Oh, no. Okay. Good. We've got 10 of those. Do some health now. Replenish health. Hello, barman. Can we just get? We're going.
The wind was cold. Like knives. It brought the scent of copper, the smell of the hunt, blood, torn flesh and bones sucked hollow.
Okay. Hunt. Let's go left. See anything? Oh, there's health there, so this is good. I'm so nervous. The frig is that? Alright. Wow. Let's go straight in. And light it. Brilliant. Run away. Good, good. We did that. Let's quickly get that health over here. Come back. Which way? That's a lot of trouble there. There's a dog over there. I think we go back. Let's see if we can take those people on. I could regret this. But I've got a feeling if I can get that main guy there. And get the dog when it comes in. Disaster. I've got no weapon. Oh, this is a disaster. Have I got any? Good, he's dead. Slightly worried now. Flask! Richard, you're a godsend! Yeah, thank you, Richard. Oh. Brilliant. It's good that I spent all that money on that. I don't know if anyone's going to use it. Right, let's get here. Could be dogs in here. What do I do here? Do I get? Oh, yeah, there's a guy. Oh, here's someone. I got like a nightmare. By the way. Dynamite. I'm going to use the flask. I thought I bought 10 of these flasks. Obviously, I can only use one flask, huh? Here he is. Brilliant. he's got me. Okay, we're going to do one more run, and that's it. Ah, damn, I played that really badly. Richard reminded me about the flask. Ah, it's dreadful. I'm going to do chapter one again. Oh, no. Hello, mate. Right, we're going to do one more go here. If I die, that's it. Waking up on the empty side of a bottle of hooch. Have I still got all my...
I wondered what he'd have to say.
I know, we know that. Well, I've got my, What if I've got all my powers? Didn't do that very well, did I? No, I haven't got my powers. Look, I'm back to 100. Like little dogs. It's a shame you don't keep all your strength. That's what really annoys me. But there you go.
I pitied whoever crossed me next.
Okay, let's keep that road shut. Let's get a guy for it, okay?
Some folks say don't get mad, get even. I say why not both?
Good place to go, this is. I'm never getting over that wall, that's great. The guy over there. The guy there. Right. really risky. Oh, what's happening there? Let's heal. Take any risk. Right, I need to get some kind of skill later on to do this. Someone down here. So we're gonna go all the way back. I completely gone the wrong route then. So I went that way. I didn't go this way, did I? Here we go. Alright, blind! This is good.
Nobody's perfect, but we can try getting a little closer.
All right, okay, I'm ready there. Oh, no, I just worked out the dive. Oh, unbelievable. Didn't know I could do that. No one told me about that. Oh, chest. Alright, let's give it the race shot. Well, I'm lost, so I think we're going to call it a day there. But I really like this game. I just hate the kind of having to start again. But that's just me. So please, thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe. Also, have a look down below because you'll see some other videos and some unboxing and other great video content on the Xbox Hub. Please like and thank you so much. Thank you, Richard, for helping me. And I will see you very, very soon.